Gloster in a shower of rain. He steps in a puddle right up to his head and never went there again. He never went there. He never went there. He never went there again.
Right.
What's an attitude? Let me
come
see you.
On, keep on swinging.
Like cue the track. Here we go.
Cue the track. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
All right. Sing along if you know the words. Here we go. That's it. Swing those arms. Let me see you bounce it. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. And Dr. Gloster went to Gloucester in a shower of rain. He stepped in a puddle right up to his middle and never went there again.
Come on, give us a
go. He never went there. He never went there. He never went there again.
Not bad.
Not bad.
That wasn't bad at all. But come on, people. I want to see you bounce it. Give it some more attitude. Put both arms up. Let me see you swing it. Here we go.
Come on, Golden Spray. Here we go.
Dr. Gloster went to Gloucester in a shower of rain. He stepped in a puddle right up to his middle and never went there again.
Come on, everyone.
He never went there. He never went there. He never went there again.
Yes. Give yourselves a big round of applause. That was brilliant.
I do love a rap, Andy. That was amazing. Thanks, everyone, for joining in.
Oh, fancy. Yeah, I love a rap as well, Sid. I love a rap. In fact, I love number raps as well.
Does everyone want to hear a number rap?
That's probably what you really want to hear, isn't it?
We do like number raps indeed. I tell you what. Can everyone on this side shout out as clear and as loud as you can and put your hands up as well and say five?
Not bad.
Okay, now everyone on this side, I want you to do the same. Shout out and show me those five fingers. Five!
All right.
Everyone together, one last time. Let's hear it.
Five!
All right, cue the music.
Because it's
number
five.
I'm going to sing about the number five. Here we go.
Five, five. Special little guy. Special like a pentagon that has five sides.
Five, five. Fingers in the air. And I've got five more if I look over there.
Five, five. Toes in my shoe. Hidden in my sock in case they all shake loose. Five green balls hanging on the wall.
Six up tight so that none of them will fall.
Five.
Come on, let's hear it, everyone.
I love all kinds of music, but I really do love rock and roll I love to play my my guitar.
Bad, Sid, that's pretty good. Did I ever tell you that I used to be in a band?
You used to be in a band?
Yeah, busted.
Busted?
Yeah, and then
I skint.
Then I supported Justin Bieber. Do you know Justin Bieber? Rock guitarist for Justin Bieber's
song. Justin Bieber.
Yeah, it was really good.
You played guitar for Justin Bieber. Show me your guitar.
All right then.
Oh, come off it, Andy. That's not guitar. My guitar's better than that.
Oh, go on then. Show us.
I just showed you.
Do you think Sid's guitar's better than this guitar? Hang on a minute.
Okay. There's only one way to settle this argument. Fight! No, not a fight, I'm joking. This is the air guitar competition. And you, the audience, get to decide who will be the winner. Are you happy to be our judge?
All right then, Sydney.
Okay, Andy. So we're going to play our air guitars, and you will decide at the end who is the winner. Are you ready for this? Golden Square, are you ready for this? I don't think you are. Let's have the music. Here we go.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
Okay, okay. Was that enough?
Yeah.
Do you want to see some more?
Yeah. All right, play the music.
Here we go, one more time. Okay, the moment of truth has come. It's time to decide who you think had the best air guitar. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I don't mean to make you decide that it's going to be me.
You're okay, Sid?
But you know, I really have
been 5 minutes.
And I've got a large family. They're all relying on... Well, okay, look, I'll let you make up your own minds. Okay, if you think Andy had the best air guitar, let me hear you cheer.
Yeah! All right, it's only fair to give Sid a chance as well. If you think Sid had the best air guitar, give him a cheer. It was close.
It was very close. I think it's a draw.
It's a draw.
It is a draw. Because although we like to have competitions, we're okay. Best of friends, really, aren't we?
Oh, yeah, of course we are.
We're all friends, aren't we?
We are, Golden Square.
I know, let's have a golden square march.
Good idea. Okay, okay. Well, I tell you what, even better, I'll pretend to be a duke.
Okay.
The Duke of Warrington, Golden Square.
No, the Duke of Golden Square.
Okay, just the Duke of Golden
the
Square.
Not the Duke of York, the Duke of Golden Square.
The Duke of Golden Square.
Right.
And as the Duke, you are going to be my troops.
You're the troops. Okay. Have you got it?
Sergeant, get my troops to start marching, please.
Yes, sir. Grand old Duke of Golden Square, sir. Right you are, cue the music. Come on everybody, I want to see you marching. Let's get those arms going.